King's College London Mathematics School is a free school sixth form located in the Lambeth area of London, England. King's College London Mathematics School is run in partnership with King's College London University, to provide high-quality mathematics education in London. The school was inspired by the Kolmogorov Physics and Mathematics School in Moscow, established in 1965 by mathematician Andrei Kolmogorov. The school opened in 2014 and specializes in mathematics. In 2018, the school received nearly 500 applications for 70 places, i.e., the school has an approximate 14% acceptance rate. All prospective students are invited to take a written mathematics aptitude test. Those with a high score on the test are invited to an interview that consists of a mathematics interview and a personal interview. Prospective students are required to obtain GCSE qualifications at grade 8 or 9 or previous grade A** in mathematics and either grade 7 or above or previous grade A or A** in physics or grade 7-7 or above in combined science. In addition, prospective students are required to obtain a grade 5 or above or previous grade C in a total of at least 7 GCSEs at grade 5 or above, including in English. The course structure of King's College London Mathematics School requires all students to study A levels in mathematics, further mathematics and physics. Students also must choose between an AS level in either computer science or economics in their first year. In addition, students have the option to complete an extended project qualification (EPQ) during their second year. In 2017, 58% of all A-level entries were graded A**, and 88% of all A-level entries were A**A. Furthermore, 23% of leavers received Oxbridge places and 100% of university applicants secured places at Russell Group or Sutton Trust 30 universities. The Sunday Times 2018 School Guide, selected King's College London Mathematics School as the State Sixth Form College of the Year.